Welcome to Well's Kitchen, quick tips and tricks. And today I am come up with a very easy dish, that is a Bombay aloo. Most of the people love this. We also love this. I myself love this. My family loves this, as it is quick and very tasty. So here we go. And we need I've taken just two boiled potatoes and finely chopped. So if you want four, then you can add four. You can make of one also potato. So this is my two potatoes, boiled and finely chopped. Then I've taken one green chili. Just one green chili. If you want, it's an optional. If you don't like green chilies, don't add. Few curry leaves and around 10 cloves of garlic. Then the dry masalas, I will be using 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder and 1 teaspoon of coriander powder and a pinch of garam masala powder. Okay, and in oil, while I will be sauteing, I will be adding 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds and 1 teaspoon of cumin seed, and also I will be adding my cumin powder to it. So let's start step by step. So oil for frying, so around 2 big tablespoon of oil, and if you are using non-stick, then you can add 1 teaspoon. So here we go. First of all, once the oil is hot, we will add our 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds. And 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds. And by side, I will leave my garlic. As the mustard seeds are getting crackled, I will add my curry leaves. And I will add my green chilies also. Let this fry nicely. So now let's add our 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder and 1 teaspoon of coriander powder and a pinch of garam masala powder. Also my cumin powder. Half teaspoon. Let this fry nicely. Now we add our salt. So now I will add my salt to taste. And this is an optional. So here I am using 1 teaspoon of small of lime juice, but it is optional. Let the masala fry nicely. And at this stage, I will add my boiled potatoes. Mix this nicely well. And your Bombay aloo is ready to eat. So I will garnish it with few coriander leaves, and Bombay aloo is ready to eat. So it's a very easy dish, Bombay aloo. Hope you will enjoy this. And do let me know how you enjoyed this. So I have kept it on the low flame for just 5 minutes. Stir it again. And enjoy it with some chapatis or some dal rice or naan. And here it goes. And my Bombay aloo is ready. So thank you for watching this, and do let me know how it goes. Thank you. These are Bombay aloo. So I've garnished it with coriander leaves and kasuri methi, that is fenugreek leaves. So enjoy your Bombay aloo. Thank you.